Okko Outinen, defensive line, Helsinki Roosters, Finland. I first started playing football when I was 21 years old. That was after my compulsory military service in Finland. I met a friend in the military who played American football. I just really gave it a shot. About football, I really love the contact. I used to play ice hockey. And part of the game that was fun for me in ice hockey was the physical part of the game. Then when I just tried football in pads a couple of times, I just realized that the physical part and tackling, it's not part of football, it is football. Of course, it's the first time Canadian Football League is bringing out international players, so it's really exciting to see our level compared to the level out here. We're all very honored to be here. I represent our country and try to show that we also produce athletes, produce high quality football players, even though the game is not that big in our home country.